It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And guys, what a thrill it must be for these superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
The dirtiest of dogs, the show-off. Is there anything Dolph Ziggler can't do?
Dolph Ziggler has done it all. He has truly proven himself to be one of the best in all of WWE.
Month after month, the preaching is the same. Dolph Ziggler truly believes.
Prepare for a truly glorious arrival.
A champion in NXT and WWE, no one else is glorious.
A man who is never lacking in confidence, nor should he.
Yeah, it's easy to tell that Robert Roode competes at the absolute top level, both mentally and physically, each and every night.
I hope everybody enjoyed their turn.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 517 pounds, Gunther and Austin Theory, the Empire of Pain! And their opponents at a combined weight 453 pounds. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode. Dirty Dogs!
The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one. They're good and you kind of can't stand them, but you also respect it. For me, that's the Dirty Dogs.
See, I love a team that knows they're good. These guys are feeling themselves at all times, and that confidence plays a big role in their success. Plus, I'm pretty sure Saxton would kill to have hair like Ziggler.
Or any hair at all, for that matter. Nonetheless, the Dirty Dogs are seeking a victory here this evening.
And guys, this arena here in Boston is starting to shake in anticipation for this one.
What a suplex! Goes into the pin. Two count just after two.
Somehow, some way.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Oh, kick right to the back.
Go behind.
Jordan, nine.
Oh.
confidence from Theory.
Yes, tag!
Tying up their opponent.
Yeah. Patella brainbuster. And shoulders are down. There's two!
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Theory looking for a win in the now with eight down.
Display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point.
Big back body drop.
The hits added up a little on the champ. Sharp knee.
Dangerous out here, very dangerous, and he's going out after him. Oh no, could he be thinking?
Not on the apron.
Powerbomb.
Gunter from behind, looking to cinch it in. This one may be over.
Locked in.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
Gunter wants to finish this, delivering a powerbomb.
We could have a new champion.
He gets sent down to the floor.
The mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, Gunter and Austin Theory, the Empire of Pain.
And teamwork makes the dream work. In this tag team victory.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.